This is a Black Talk Radio news report. 17-year-old Eric Deon Combs is wanted in a first-degree murder case that is connected to the killing of 14-year-old Taylor Sorera Smith, who was found shot to death at a public park located in a quiet community in the small town of Mount Holly, North Carolina. The shooting happened on April the 3rd, somewhere in River Street Park in Mount Holly. Police said they had a hard time identifying Taylor Smith because she had no identification on her and she was not from the area. Taylor appears to have been transported from nearby city of Charlotte by the two teen suspects. Taylor was found in the park with gunshot wounds. An arrest warrant has been issued for 17-year-old Eric Deon Combs, who will be charged with murder in the death of 14-year-old Taylor Sorera Smith. Eric Deon Combs is believed to have fled to another state, possibly Ohio. Combs may be driving a gray 2004 Aerostar van with North Carolina license plate EFT1882. Police say the van has only one hubcap on the rear driver's side of the vehicle. 18-year-old Darvin Fletcher has been charged with first-degree murder in the murder of Taylor Smith and is being held in the Gaston County Jail. The public's help is required in locating and safely apprehending Eric Deon Combs so that he can stand trial for the murder of 14-year-old Taylor Smith. Support the production and distribution of independent media with a tax-deductible donation to the U.S.-based Black Talk Media Project.